Brother Douglas and Polly were standing there that day, and they brought Jesus before him. And Jesus, he said, I don't find any fault this man. I don't find any reason he should die. And they began to cry out and said, crucify him. Release him to us, Barabbas. I believe he asked the question on the book, said, what do you want me to do with Jesus? In essence, they said, crucify him. He took the water and he washed his hands, signifying that he wasn't guilty. But they said, let his blood be upon our children, let the blood be upon us and our children. And I don't know why, except for that, there's been millions of big Jews killed and hated. But they asked for it. So let his blood be on us. I want his blood on me, but not that kind of blood.
Amen.
And I want to be washed in his blood, don't you?
Amen.
But listen to the words of this song, keep it. Paul cried, what must I do with Jesus?